Hello friends, every day you encounter hundreds of caterpillars. You may have wondered, are they worms or caterpillar? So in today's video, we are going to tell you three signs that may help you to identify a caterpillar. A caterpillar always have a tube-shaped body in small rounded segment. Worms also have the same structure, but they don't have that small segment. A caterpillar's body is divided into head, thorax and abdomen, while worm's body looks alike. Now talking about its habitat, observe the caterpillar or worms, where it's living or what's it eating. Worms usually tend to be found at dirty places under rocks or rotting woods. While caterpillars are found around leaves or flowers, also they have a very beautiful texture. Also, caterpillars do not have hair, and if it have hair, it might be a moth. That's it for today's video. Now identify that this caterpillar is a butterfly or not. Do answer in comment. Thanks for watching.